Hello everyone, welcome back to another Icon Almost Player Pick slash 85 times 10. Now, last video, we did the Icon Almost Player Pick today, and we still are going to do it today. Because I put the duplicates that I did on a previous 85 times 10 that I did, which you haven't seen. Then I didn't realise I can't open the pack first, but it's kind of confusing if I say it. But yeah, now I can clear the dupes. So, like last time, you guys are gonna see it. I'm not. I got the holy pillow that I have. Very fluffy, very nice. If you do not know, this is not on camera. I got Lukaku with this. I got Hazard, duplicate Hazard, which was literally yesterday. Which I didn't record because it was duplicate, so I don't really care. A lot has been happening, but we did do another icon player pick. We did get Baggio. Baggio was the person with Mateus. That's not good. So we just said, we just took Baggio. We also got Cristiano Ronaldo today. We just got a lot today. We got KDB as well. But you know what? You've seen the player pick. I cannot see. I'm going to sit down for this. So what I want to see, and what you guys can see, is I want to see an O person with no hair and an R at the start. I think you know who I'm talking about. Okay, first icon has been not fully revealed, but has been slightly revealed. Okay. He has good dribbling. Rivaldo! You're the wrong guy! Okay. Oh, again. It's never Ronaldo. It's Herrero. This is a stinky one, I think. Okay. I'd want an attacker, I think. Oh, no, I don't want a defender. Who's that? Crespo. Oh. That was alright. We're definitely gonna take Rivaldo. Decent stats, definitely the best stats. 90 pace, 94 5 shooting, 90 pass, 94 dribbling. Forget the other two, we're gonna take Rivaldo. Very beast of a card. Don't fear my team. But we also have the 85 times 10, the legendary 85 times 10. So far it's been legendary. As we have had a lot of stinkers though. I was gonna open the gold pack that we got from the last SPC of the icon pack. By the way, I did two of the SBCs that weren't on video and I got a walkout. I know I'm not going to get a walkout of these, it's like a 15k pack or something. This is good though for Fada, so I can put bad cards into the 85 SBC and not only good cards, because I don't want to overrate the stuff. I sound like I'm saying it's overrated, but yeah. So we're going to open this, like I always do. I'm going to say my outro before I open it, so thank you all for watching. Obviously, short video, not making a long video. I think it'll be like 7 minutes or like 10 minutes maximum. So I hope you all have an amazing day. Stay safe, and we have opened the pack. High rated, please. Okay. Wow, so walkout. It's the team of the season. That's a 9 out of 10. French striker. CDM Andre. We did get him. He's one of the dupes that we put in the other SPC. It's a bit disappointing. It's not that high rated. It's only 92 rated. But we will see. Guys, alright, stats. It's good for CDM. But who's behind it? I'm looking at the ground right now. You guys can see. I've heard it on my headphones, that noise. Okay. Oh man. Okay, actually. Paredes. As a duplicate though. This is really nice. Three res that can put in an SPC. Not even gonna lie to you guys. I'm a bit disappointed. But you know what? It don't really matter, you know. It don't really matter. I got Rivaldo, and I got decent stuff. I got Paredes as a dupe. So much dupes to get put into another 85 times 10. Yeah. Like I said before, hope you all have an amazing day. Stay safe, and bye-bye.